Alright, so we need to track down Petrant. Oh, even the Mochi couldn't overwhelm her battle mania. We gotta battle Nimona. Alright, I was, expecting this to be a double battle, but apparently they just switched straight back to single battles. Pommot. Alright, I'm gonna set up growth. Alright, I could probably get another one out of, Whoa, this time it's a dark type. Whoa, she changed her Terra type. I just registered that. Alright, so we put together a team for this. So, we're kinda stacked here. Yeah. Nope. Okay, it got more powerful. Alright, Jaina's gonna put in work. And Jaina just does nasty damage. Absolutely nasty damage. Alright, luxury ball. Alright, we caught Petron. So after several days, we get to head home to Paldea. Make sure to talk to everyone. Of course, Penny complains about all the dancing they did. I'll come back again sometime. The Nimona Survival Club. So, that pretty much ends my journey here in Paldea. Like, the only other thing we could do is do the League Club stuff. But that's a big grind, and I think it's best to end things off here. So, to recap, let's go ahead and, discuss what we had here at the end of our journey. We got all the legendaries that don't require doing a bunch of multiplayer stuff. And our main box here consisted of 24 different Pokemon. Which is actually not a lot, really. But each one of these Pokemon was competitively trained. And I had fun with quite a bit of these Pokemon. Illamise and Volbeat were actually really useful, surprisingly. But aside from that, this is going to be probably the last Pokemon video I upload for a while, because I want to take a break from this. We've played a lot of Pokemon, mainly while I'm working on my master's program. By the time this comes out, I should have turned in my final paper, so we'll see what happens then.